every time I wake up. I'm waiting for a miracle.
audience, if you've ever heard of Dick Seeger, can I get a hand up, please? That is fucking amazing. I want you guys to have fun, but if you know our band, you know you're in for some sad shit for the next 30 minutes.
Without me, I'm Right.
from New York. I wanted to have kind of a quiet and chill moment, if that's cool with you guys. I wanted to talk to you guys about my father. A lot of you guys who, you know Dayseeker and our story, you know my dad's story. My dad battled cancer and also suffered from Parkinson's for over 10 years. And there were brief moments where things felt optimistic and like we had a chance at beating it. But last year, my dad's cancer just spread everywhere in his body, and my dad ended up dying in July of 2021. And I'm just trying really, really hard these days to remember my dad as just this very cool, collected guy. And my dad was a fantastic singer. He just grew up at a really young age, just kind of admiring his talent and his charisma. And he was very much present for me through a horrible divorce with my mother when she was dealing with a drug addiction, and he didn't take a back seat at all. Know that me being a singer and Dayseeker existing, us being a part of this show, that I wouldn't have any of this if my dad didn't leave me here. So I owe him some praise before he takes himself. Oh my God, this song is called Trouble.
Split after the break to stay drunk for the weekend. Peace of mind, a borrowed time to forget. What you thinking? Temporary fiction. Can't control your addiction. Speak slow. Told me that you see her. Told you it's a reaper. You know her. Where can you hide? Where can you hide?
On the weekend, diving off the deep end. to say, Dayseeker, we've been a band for like 10 years now, and I want to be very, very honest that the first like 8 years of this band, it was just fucking grinding, just driving 8 to 10 hours a day to play to like 30 to 40 people if we were lucky. And I want to say that we're really well aware that we've had a couple of good years recently. And I just want to say that even still with all that, we're very recognized in the fact that you could be doing anything in the world right now and you're here at this show. So we just want to say thank you so much for staying here. We got two more songs for you, and then Bad Omens is going to give you a fucking experience. This song is called Sleep Talk. Sing this shit. Everyone of you up and down. Can you do that? Can you do that?